My name is Rick Stewart.
And I'm Lisa Stewart, and we have three kids. We've lived here in Cedar Hills for 12 years, and we've had all three of our kids here.
My favorite part of living in Cedar Hills is really just how beautiful and how peaceful it is. When we first moved here, we had intentions of moving and doing all kinds of things, but Cedar Hills really became our home, and we'll live here forever.
I agree with Rick. We came here with the intention of staying 3, maybe 5 years, and now we've been here for 12 years, and I just don't see us leaving. I love how quiet and peaceful and how away it is, yet we seem to have enough things that keep us here and keep us busy, and a lot of the amenities that you would want in a city.
As a family, we really love the golf course. When we first moved here, neither one of us golfed that much. I didn't even golf that much. But kind of late in life, I decided that would be something fun to try. And Cedar Hills has just been a really important part of our lives for golf. It's been fun. We've been able to take our children to the golf course. When we have a few minutes, it's very easy for us to break away and play.
Like I said, all of our kids have been raised here so far, and each of them is starting to get into golf. And we've been able to put them in classes up here at the golf course, and we bring them to the driving range. Just a couple weeks ago, we brought them up here on a Saturday night and just went golfing, and we had a lot of fun.
We feel like the thing that keeps us in Cedar Hills, I think more than anything else, are really the people. I mean, everybody that has moved here seems to feel the same way about Cedar Hills that we do. We feel like it's a special place, that we feel like that it's just the perfect place for us. We've met so many friends, and I just don't know that that would be the same thing in any other city.
Yeah, and you know, the schools are great. It's in walking distance. We feel like our kids can walk to school, and if there's ever a problem, they know who lives in every single house between our house and the school. My kids' favorite thing about Cedar Hills is, of course, friends, but what they do here, they love to go to the creek, and they ride bikes along the creek, and go off jumps, and they love to ride their bikes down to the park. And we have parks so many different directions. Everywhere you go, they can get to a park. And they've made up little names for each park how to get to each one. And they have a lot of fun.
More than anything else, I would say also that my kids love their friends, and they love the fact that they know so many families. We live in a small enough community where you really do know your neighbors, and it's been fun for them. We've talked a lot to our kids and said, well, you know, what if we packed up or what if we moved, almost joking, and they're horrified at that. They're horrified at that, and it keeps us here too. We recommend Cedar Hills as a great place to live, a great place to raise a family, a great place to golf. We have no intention of moving. We think we'll live here forever.
I would recommend anyone to move up here to Cedar Hills. I love the schools. I love the convenience of a grocery store right nearby, of a gas station. We love having the golf course so close. There's parks everywhere.